Hi friends, welcome to today's info segment. So today I'll be sharing about Sabarimala issue. Okay, so you people would be thinking about what is happening all around in Kerala, and people in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka would be confused all about this decision. What is right, what is wrong? I'm not here to tell what is right and what is wrong. I'll tell you about what is happening here, and I'm just telling to support onto the right concept. Okay, so I'll be telling a short story about ayapaa so that you can interconnect to all these Sabarimala issues. So first of all, at the year before 800 years ago, ayapaa was born in a forest. Means like it was born from a divine. It was Vishnu's and Shivan's child. Okay, so Rajashekhara, the king of Pandalam, started growing ayapaa. Ayapaa had born for a reason, to kill an evil lady. So the reason behind is that he was born. So after his death of that evil lady, ayapaa asked his dad that he need a place to rest. So that place is in Pathanamthitta. That is what is called Sabarimala. So after that, rules started, like people started visiting all temple. Okay, so it was just 10,000, 15,000 people, all those during that period. And there is a very big proof in during that period, that even a British king series of England, I said that during that period too, below the age of 10 and after the age of 50, only that type of women were at the temple. That is the biggest proof where you can prove that this is the right thing, because many beliefs and many social customs had been followed those period. Okay, so they were following all those in those period, but nowadays people are not understanding about the real reason behind it, and they are asking for equality and it's about untouchability, etc. So most probably it's not easy to take it up, the decision behind Supreme Court. I'll tell you when it was started. The first petition was at the year of 2006 at August. The first petition was spoke about Sabarimala issue, about equality, about women entering into Supreme Court. After that, 2006-2008, the case got lagged 2009, and later 2014, then later comes 2018 at September 28. DEEPAK'S Mishra, the judge, Supreme Court judge, with his three support, just one lady was there. Even the lady were against the Sabarimala issue. Means like she too know that the exact reason, and she said that it's not required for women to go. Means like the women who are under the age of 10 to 15 need not go. But all these four other judge had decided it's okay. Everyone can go. So there is no more right to equality problems and untouchability problem. The exact reason is that Tripathi, they said, she was the one lady. She was the one lady which started all these impacts. She dear 2 years back, she gave a press meet that she would enter Sabarimala, and she will definitely make all other women to go like that. So this created an impact on all these type of women. Okay, so I'm not meaning that women are not good or bad. Okay, so few women, due to the impact of few women, like they're like challenging, it's not a place where to challenge all these things. Okay, there are a lot of tourism places where you can try all, you can do all these stuff. Okay, not in the place where all these thousands of 800 years things has been spoiled because of this. So the exact reason behind all these ban of women is due to that the people are saying during that stage is about impurity. Okay, impurity means like all those periods problem. So nowadays people are telling that everything is okay with it. So it's not issue for women that they can go every ayapaa temple. Why not in Sabarimala? So the real reason is that ayapaa temple has its own specialty, and it is followed all over this 800 years. So if sudden all this happens, there will not be any unique behind this temple. Okay, so for example, there is only one temple in India, so where all these bhakti is too much. You can say all those Tirupati where you have a lot of, but where all everyone means like Hindu, Muslim, Christian, and all over from foreign countries visit all these this temple as a belief. Okay, not even though they are from foreign, they know all these procedure regarding men must be there, not all these 10 to 50 age. They are following all these things. Suddenly these rules would be changing all, and it will be creating a big impact to our society. Most probably, so the society is getting worse nowadays. But due to all these unwanted issue, the people are forgetting about the real bhakti in God, and they are just making a challenge, and they are doing all these stuff. So I think Rahul Rahul Ishwar is doing a tremendous job because he is under he is giving all these petitions. Okay, so he is having a great support in Kerala right now, and even today they have around 20 lakh people had been participated and nearly 200 places means like they are under the strike because the next result will be under this month, October 28th. So Deepak Mishra is under the last under his last stage means like he's gonna retire and short. So to make a fame in his name, he has just created all these problems. So there will be a new judge. It's like Gangoi. Rajendra Gangoi is in a new Supreme Court judge. So I think on 28th of this October, there will be a perfect impact on this. Okay, so I don't know whether all these rule would be changing or it will be like again the same procedure will be applied. But I support most probably the old culture because that is the best thing, that there will not be any social issue and any problems. Like already there are a lot of issues like women is not still safety in our country, not in country, all over the world. So for example, and most probably Sabarimala travel is not so easy as you think. Okay, we have to be so dedicated, and the dedication is like if a person who is now, and you know that there are 45 days and all these bhakti needed for to go to Sabarimala. So you can ask me question, they are going with one week with Vridham. Okay, that's not an issue. Actually, acts of bhakti you have to do with all these stuff there, that has been a rule. Okay, so it's not possible for a woman from age of 10 to 50 to follow that all those things. That is all a reason for it. Okay, so I'm telling you a way that if this rule is impact, there will be another rule like Sunnat Muslim. So they would be asking, the Muslim woman would be asking, why not we women go towards a mosque? The Hindus had been doing those things. So next would be Christians. So it would be like a religious problem, and it's like unwanted issue. Already there is a lot of problem in our country. Unemployment problem, this problem, that problem. So I just asked our friends to share all these information so that at least a few people would know exactly what exactly going on. I'm not against women. Okay, I respect women, I respect everyone, but this is not a place to fight and get all these stuffs. Okay, so let's put on to the people's choice. Okay, you can ask every place, like from North India to South India, every woman. I think just North Indian women would be in interest to go to Sabarimala, not South India, because South India people know the value of all that happened temple. So I think this video you would be liking. So you can share this video at every website, means like all in YouTube and Insta, whomever you wish, and you can share all this and create an impact. So tomorrow I'm also participating in a protest in my place at Nadubannur. So I'll be there standing strong till it is getting large. So I feel we need to stand together for this problem, because this is the ancestor period rules. Okay, so it's not easy just as a one Supreme Court judge need to solve all these problem and just to start a new law. That is not needed, and that is not required for a religious matter, and court must not indulge in all these matters. Okay, so I'm happy that even Muslim people and Christian people and all other people are supporting us. So Rahul Ishwar is doing a mind-blowing job there, and I'll be supporting maximum from my side. So people who watch this video, please share this video and just create an impact so that it will be reaching on to a perfect way. So you'll get a perfect result on 28th. Okay, so I'm also waiting for that result on 28th. So I'll be doing separate video after all these result. Okay, so that's it for today's update, friends. So I'm so sad about all these topic to talk, because it's not right that nowadays all this equality problem and all these stuffs regarding a god has been discussed in social media, because a god is just a belief. So it's not to discuss it all out and make those devotees to be like waste. So some people would be believing God, so that too would be gone because of all this stuff. So that's it, guys. Think about this. So come and be what you feel in your thoughts. Okay, bye.